so it's indeed a celebration of love and happiness. Despite sa mga nangyayari sa atin this 2020, I always choose to be happy and to see the positive things. Despite the uncertainties sa mundo, be a listener. Despite of all the uncertainties, there's only one thing that I am sure of. Is that you, I'm sure that you are my enemy. Wow. So, I know she's not fond of this kind of grand or surprises or whatsoever. She's just so simple. What you see is what you get. So we, I'm just so proud to share with all of these people, especially with my family. And just confess it, I will truly love. I will truly love and care for you. That I will do, I want you to give and promise you my life. Mahirap kasi hindi ako prepare ng speech for this. Anyway, so for this moment, I just want to ask one thing. Will you spend the rest of your life with me? Marry me.
Oh, yeah.